The American shopping mall is in decline. No one's shopping brick and mortar, it's mostly all online. But in many malls you'll see a sight that'll have you tossing, ever turning, laying awake at night. How is Hibbett Sports still open at this mall? There are a dozen cheaper, more convenient ways to buy an outdoor basketball. Are people really driving to the weird side of town to walk past it?